On Thursday, credit reporting company Equifax disclosed that they had experienced a major data breach, affecting up to 143 million people. The company joins Yahoo, MySpace, Target, LinkedIn and more on the list of largest data breaches in history. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/fooker_xrvnoi/biggest-data-breaches-equifax-nantech.sinmoney.